Last night I dreamed, I just awoke, a cloudy's lonely hill. The things I saw three crosses, three men in agony. Two cried out for mercy, but the third man looked at me. And all the pain in this man's eyes just broke my heart in two, for it seemed that I could hear him say, I'm doing this for you. I knelt beneath the third man's cross and slowly bowed my head. I reached out and touched his feet, and it stained my hands with red. And when I heard him cry in pain, I raised my eyes to see. Blood flowed from the third man's side, and some of it spilt on me. And then I heard the angry mob around him cry, save thyself if thou be king. But then the third man died. And then I heard the boulders roll, and I saw the breaking of the ground. And I touched my eyes, and though I dreamed, I touched my eyes and found. My eyes were wet when I had cried. For shame and such.